Welcome to Garden Story! Is that what it's called? Not Grape Story. Garden Story. Sweet. Okay. Do I need any options? I don't think so. Alright. Start a new thing. In our beginning, there was the grove. Timeless, supernatural, and sentient, it is the foundation of our home and the source of our existence. Is that a little village? Wow. Really beautiful pixel art. A tree so large and overflowing with mana, it's built over, populating its foundation with our peoples. That time has ended, and the grove is now silent. Malevolent oozing rot has seeped in, seeking to separate us from our greatest protector. Frog! Many heeded the rot's challenge, rallying the grove to a time of bravery and action. Each guardian exploring a new horizon of life's many possibilities. More stepped up for the community. For the first time, we truly grew. To most, it was their first time fighting. Meek forged their spirits in combat. When the island grew weaker, their desperation and hubris spelled demise for all but two. The heroes of our world forever lost, chasing the final horizon beyond our island. The grove, ever mourning, wants for a new guardian to lead them. In a new age of turmoil, fate focuses on Concord, the youngest of Spring Hamlet, a quiet gardener of few words and fewer aspirations. Are you Concord? Hello. Whoa! Look at your legs! Ooh. Move around for a bit before work. Roll, run. What is it? Oh, yes! Oh! Oh, look at that. Is that a knife? Fridge? Is this your home? That's so fun. Wah! I also run with my eyes closed. Kindergarten. Kinder garden vine? The leaves are a little wilted, they could use some dew. Obtain your working tools. Inside lies Concord's rush sack and an empty jar. Take them? Hell yeah! It's now empty. Ah! Equip the jar for use. Oh, look at you! You are so cute at the Concord! Here's a jar. Obtain some morning dew. Where's the well? There's the well. Whoa! Freshen the vine. Use your dew drop near the vine. Can I exit from here? Nope, it's a big log. And my little legs won't let me jump over. The vine has seen better days. Huh. Oh. Interesting. Nice loading animation. Check the vine. Interact with the vine one more time. Enchanted by dew, it doesn't look nearly as wilted as before. Yet it still refuses to grow. Concord, you busy right now? Hello! The grass squishes when you walk on it? Oh! That is very nice! What a beautiful game! Squishy grass! How thoughtful. Whoa, my goodness. They bounce back too. That is some of the most beautiful grass I've ever seen. Can I have that? Can I have the magical flower? What up, Plum? Evening, Concord. Looks like you've been working hard. You toil so much for a vine that refuses to grow. Oh geez, have you been locked up there this whole time? Let me get this gate open for you. I'm really sorry about that. Nothing here works like it used to, not since we lost Alio. My work is good and honest, yet even with all the effort, it seems like the grove is still slipping away. At least I can come back here to you for a breath of fresh air. You never asked me for anything. Can I have your shovel, Plum? Sorry for getting here so late. Got caught up with some trouble in Bellroom. I'm gonna make it up to you though. I've got a gift for you. Granny Smith just completed it and it's ready for pickup in the hamlet. I know you don't usually travel outside the garden, so take this map. Don't want you to get lost, hehe. Spring Hamlet is just southeast, right through the riverways. I labeled them on the map already, but you have the pleasure of charting the rest of the group. Chart the grove's locations. Okay. Aya! Oh my goodness, you are so cute. What the hell? Oh. Uh-huh. Okay. Interesting map. Head to the wood forge to the hamlet. Can I have this? It is just a beautiful flower. Oh, a hot bar to put a jar on? What is this? Hot bar. Hot bar. Quick jar. Yes. But also, tap 2. Common place 2 found anywhere in the grove. Am I gonna get more 2? Yeah, sure. I could put the jar there. I don't know if I'll remember it. Okay, wood forge in the hamlet. Where's the wood forge? Wood forge. It's getting late. Can I have this? No. Oh, snap. What's that? What's this? That's a shiny rock. Everything's shiny, never mind. Concord, getting bored of watering plants all day? Never too late to join the rest of us in the hamlet. If you ask me, we have enough greenlands already. I think we can use more frogs in the grove. Do us all some good. Good to see you stepping out of the kinder garden. Finally in your rebellious phase? Don't worry, I won't tell Guardian Plum. You're sneaking out. You might want to be careful. I saw him around. Anyway, it's getting late and the rot's starting to pop up. You know how they get once the sun sets. Don't want to see a tiny gardener fighting rot with their bare hands. That'd be pathetic. Okay. Stay safe out there. Thanks, Rana. Huh? Where's the wood forge? Riverstone, spring hamlets, abundant waters polish our underwater sediment every day. Those able to douse our rivers will find an abundance of uniquely strong rock materials. Really? Everything's so shiny and sparkly. Well, it is night time. You? Nope. Spring Hamlet. Okay, I'm at the Hamlet. It is trash can. I shouldn't wander too far without Plum. Okay. What about you? Sita. Oh. Tiny Concord in the Hamlet. Clothes for the night. Ooh, Plum! Over here, Concord! I hope you like it. Weber. Whoa! If it isn't our reclusive gardener. Okay. Rude. Oh, tap two. Again? Can I only have two? That's okay. Go on. Tumshi, the rot is stirring in new ways. I can hear rumbling in the pits of the library. There it goes again. Will I ever feel safe again? Oh. Hey, you! Hello, Granny Smith, sweet little Concord. Come to bless my little shop. Plum told me you'd be visiting here. Pay me a pretty price to make this for you. Everyone's talking a lot about the grove's condition, and we're all worried about you. Ron's been talking about getting you out of the kindergarten. You're all alone there. These rot are spelling dangerous times, eh? And a tender grape could use the protection. Still, it's a lot for Guardian Plum to be equipping the youngest of the Hamlet with a weapon. There have been a lot of mix-ups. Villagers have been moved around everywhere to accommodate the encroaching rot. Even now, it's hard for any of us to catch a break. Too much rot everywhere, right? The vine refuses to produce more greenlands. You may very well remain the youngest of us. Oh, you should come by here more often. We barely see you, Concord. Tumshi could use a comforting friend. Plus, a dedicated gardener like you will have need for a spade later, just like Plum. Oh, and if we get tired of, gardening, we have no shortage of other work to be done. Pick it! The hell did I get? Nope. Nope. Okay. This one? Nope. This one? This one? How do I check my inventory? No, 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 no. Good night, Concord. Good night, Grandma. Okay. Pick? Can I put it on a hot bar? A little spin. That's very cute. I have no money. What's this? Alright. Back out. Head back to the kinder garden. I'm sure Granny Smith has some choice words that made me pay extra to make it for you. Even a harvesting tool like the pick carries the connotation of a battle. Now, I think it worries some to know that a secluded grape like you is readying for combat. Let's head back to the kinder garden before it gets too late. But try out our new pick, just in case we run into something. What are we gonna run into? We're just a grape. Squash the rot. No! Alright, Concord. You have your pick, but I want you to use it now. It may be good for gathering, but I want you to be able to defend yourself. Please, Concord, squash these rot. I'll keep you from getting too hurt. Just show you what you got. Don't worry. Oh. Uh-oh. Very satisfying. What is that? 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 Am I poisoned? nasty things, aren't they? Under moonlight, they grow more resistant to our force. Greenlings may be born from the sun, but rot prefer the cover of night. Watch your step. I don't want you to get stuck in their goop. Are you okay, Concord? That was fun! You did really well. I'm proud of you. They say the pick was the first tool ham the villagers used to fight. Seems fitting for you, Gardener. I know you're not used to combat, so if you have any scuffs, you might want to pull out your jar. It's a good idea to always be using two. It's for much more than just tending the kindergarten vine. Kindergarten, just one drop is all you need to make at least some of your wounds disappear. Well, Plum is giving out weapons. I want one too. Gotta tell everyone Plum is cool now. It's not like that, Rana. Get out of here. You already have a pick. Concord, let's head back to the kindergarten before we get sidetracked. I don't want more rot to pop up. Ew. What up, Rana? Oh! I mean, it is a pick. No? Zero damage. How did you get up there? Alright, Plum. You're doing great, Concord. I know you're still new to the group, and the villagers may baby you a bit much, but I know they all look up to you in their own special way. Your new pick should mostly be used for gardening, but there will be times of danger. The rot may not always carry ill intent, but the damage they do is real. Since Kane picked me up as a guardian, resisting them is all I've really known. With what little you know of the guardians, how do you feel about them? I have no idea. That's okay. Sorry, perhaps I was asked too much for feeling so fresh. You barely ventured outside the kindergarten, much less the hamlet. If only you had a glimpse of what the entire grove had to offer. I've talked to Elderberry, who decided to move you out of the kindergarten. You may have concerns, but I think you need to be around others. Your role here may have been sacred, but the kindergarten vine is no longer producing greenlings. Oh no, we're no longer needed here. That much I'm sure you've known for a while now. Tomorrow, pick up your things and meet me in the bed. It's high time you live as the rest of the hamlet does, and I'm sure you'll come to enjoy it. Oh! Interesting. Alright. Let's go back to Concord's shed. Goodbye, kindergarten! Huh. No fruit. We did our best, Concord. We gotta go. Nice. Oh, we can run. That looks like a stamina bar. Head southwest. Okay, no damage. Yeah, Concord. Southwest. Where we headed west before south. Explore your new home? Where are we now? The bend. This is the bend. Alright. Not bad. Oh my goodness. The most satisfying pixel grass ever. Whee. So genius. Who thought of that? Elderberry. Here, Concord, thank you for coming. I know it's a big change of pace, but we've tried our hardest to make this a new home for you. It's a nice upgrade from that shack in the kindergarten, at least. And a place like the bend always has a nice mood, too. Mom and I have a few more things to talk about. Rana, why don't you show them inside while we talk? You're take your time. We have a lot to talk about. Wow. Oh, silly. Good day, eh, Greenland? Don't squander it. Sorry if you don't want Ender. Sorry if you want Ender, but this corner belongs to the Autumn Town Runaways. Don't worry, we can buy just fine without you. Lots of family that haven't been able to get on plan for that. But your nature depends on charity from some softies like yourself. Woo! Chanterelle, don't take it the wrong way. We just prefer to rely on skills we bought from Autumn Town. Manuel? Alright. Who are you? Oh, Elder Barry. I'll check up my new home. Oh, bouncy grass! So nice! Let's just live here. It's so sharp. How do you do this? Wow. Best grass ever. Me, you inside. You're going into my home. Alright. Rana, don't get too excited. This place was a total dump before you got set up. But I'm sure it's still way fancier than that shack in the Kinder Garden. It's not home without a pillow to sleep on, of course. When you're done for the day, you can come here to rest your tired eyes. Or, you know, do what I do and just sit and think about cool things all day. Fuji repaired this old well here for you to use. Probably used to using one to keep the vine fresh. But you'll be using it on yourself after you get hurt. So make sure you have plenty on hand. Am I gonna get hurt? If you collect any new clothes, you can change them out here. But when you want to look your best, we got a box here for our village storage. You can deposit your harvest into any of these boxes to save them for our camp. Gotta keep your backpack nice and free for more resources. That's pretty much everything we were able to haul here. Take a look around. Don't get too comfy yet. Let's go round up with those geezers before you doze off. I'm sure Elderberry had a few more words. They always have a few more words. Oh, bye, Rana. Wow. So cute. So cute. What? Okay, something goes there. No hat. No bag. What's this? So cute. Concord rucksack. Nice. Village storage. Okay. Nope. That's so cute. We have a bench at home. What is this? That's okay. That is so cute. Haha. Mm-hmm. Squishy grass. Elderberry. What up, Elderberry? Feeling better about moving, Concord? A few days more and I know this place will feel like home for you. When we first made this place, it was just for storage. Now our favorite sprout is living here. Wow, we have lovely neighbors. I'd really like for you to be a more active part of Hamlet. Soon they'll need you for the coming days. Plum, it is so ominous. What's up? I'm having Rana take you around tomorrow. I think a nice introduction to what daily life is like. Well, blah, 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 jump, gumpa, yep, but now rest up at your new home. You look just a tad bit filthy. And I want you to be ready for the next day. Be careful of a rot that may gather here. They've been catching villagers off guard at night. And then what happens to the villagers? Is this a farming sim? Game saves. Go to sleep moves Conker to the next day and saves the game. Oh, can you save besides that though? Free slots, player status, village status. Okay. Oh shit, I get to have stats. Concord's little legs. Hand speed. Very interesting. Village status, Spring Hamlet. Huh. Three requests today. All right. Tap do. Why are you sparkling? Can I have you? Is shiny. Morning, already up and at it on Concord. You're looking chipper. Hope your new home is holding up. It was pretty nasty before Fuji worked it over. The truth is that the Hamlet sorely needs all the help it can get, but now you're not cooped up in the Grinder Garden, so we can make use of you here. Lucky for you, today I've made some time to walk you through it all. If you're working the Hamlet, you want to keep your eye on this board here. Okay, villagers have put up requests. You will always need a few things done here and there. Baba Rana, help out. Baba Rana, do something for once. It's fine if you ignore them, but if you want a village to grow, they'll need your help. But I want to make sure you make a good first impression. Because, you know, it made me look bad if you just laze around all day. Oh, okay. So no wiggling out your duties today. We're gonna hit all the requests, no matter how long it takes us. Okay! You put to work right away. Rue the problem. Oh my. That dead roots have grown into bell row. Cut them down before someone gets hurt. Well, I need a accept the request? No? Riverway Bridge. The bridge from Springham to the Riverway has deactivated. You can get there from the bend to reactivate it. Wood forge materials. Granny Smith has to resharpen the guard's tools and is asking for glass shards from the beach. We need four in a forge box. Cool. Okay. Ah! So many quests. Oh, Rana isn't that way. Okay. We have to follow Rana. Oh my goodness. Oh, Leaf is so cute. Alright, Rana. Take me with you! Symbols! Oh, whoops. I forgot. The bridge to Hamlet is down. I guess we are bound to repair it anyways. It was on the request board after all. Most of the structures in the Hamlet are made from the special wood Granny Smith uses, but they're a bit finicky. Those glass nodes up there should control the bridge. I don't really know what all the lights mean. I just keep hitting those glass nodes up there. It all works out in the end. You try whacking him a bit. I'm gonna plan out our day. This. Why do I turn purple? Oh, that's bad too. Huh? solve the puzzle! Somehow. Ah, nice! Bridge up! Request done! Nothing like the smell of the rivers in the morning! But sadly, we got things to do. Alright, Rana. Nice work, but our day is just beginning. Let's head south to the docks. We need to forge some stuff for Granny Smith. Hmm? Oh, this is where I would... Okay, it's like a little storage box. Ah, the Hamlet Center of Trade! The docks have seen better days, but a lot happens here. As for a nice request, the hamlet needs glass. Jars often wash up on the shore here, and while they're too damaged for holding dew, glass is still very valuable, especially in spring hamlet. Once you gather all the glass we need, put it in this bin here. Gotta put them in the labeled bin since things kinda get lost in the village storage. Yeah? Oh, new guardian, they're going to put the resources in the forge box. Requests for resources will come pretty often, so deposit them to the box on the right. If you got other resources you want to see about, I put that box next to Fuji's place on the crossroads, or you could just build one yourself. Really? Our village storage. Box a box. Oh! Oh! Can I break this box? Nice! Nothing came out of it, though. Hi, Brassica. Granny Smith needs to work more on the bridges here. I keep tripping over uneven planks. Ooh, road work. What up, Glass? Are you Glass? Oh, that's kind of random. General Shaw. Hey, Web Snow! Hey, Concord! I appreciate you visiting and all, but you should probably save up all your resources for now. Come back later and maybe consider buying what you find. But you have a hat! Chunk? Cuckoo nut! For your seed patch, crazy nut that grows into valuable items. Ooh! Can I go down? Nice! Oh, maybe I could have destroyed the box in my home. Nothing! What a cute town! Ah! Mushroom! Ama! Put stuff on the board if I can think of anything. No? Alright. Uh-oh. Ah! Nice. Tika. Pebble. Oh no, it had goop in it! Okay, it did seem like the little thing that pops up at the end can kill me, so I should be extra careful. Let's go! Oh! Take that! This request in the bag. We did good work together, Concord. Too bad, still work. Yeah, no problem, Frog Friend. I'm right behind you. There's some commotion in Melrose, so let's head eastward. It's a bit of a walk, but I'm sure we can get there before sunfall. Don't want to stay out too late. The rot might eat you whole. Ah, thanks for those encouraging words. Ah, yes. This world is so beautiful. Oh, hello, Maraschino. Peter Brown, I'm busy with work. Not that you'd understand. Oh, a little sad today for the record. Showing Conker around is my solemn sacred duty. Conker and I are heading to fight Rot in Belro. I bet you're so jealous. Just go already. If you're lucky, your dishonorable attitude won't rub off on Conker. Dishonor! No! Someone's gotta line up. The summer bar's not going anywhere, you know. Summer bar? I mean, I kinda got a good view of you. Thank you. Glass. I love picking up glass. Hey? Huh? Dun dun. Teleport? No? What's this? Oh no! Come back! So hit those three. Is there one more? Oh, sweet. Yeah! Watch out! Another one! You're dead! Who put glass jars on the beach? Oh. Huh? Oh, different damage type. Alright. Why did I hit this? Huh? I don't know what that's for. Spikies! Ouch! This way, Concord! Belro is just north of here. I'll get there. Oh, hey, Poochie, here. Hello, Rana. Staying out of trouble, I hope. Oh, yeah, totally, you know it. I'm actually helping Concord out right now, responsible things. Sure. Anyways, Granny Smith is sending me to the summer bar. Don't know when I'll be back. The sea folk always needs help. Who knows how long their time will last? That's really ominous. Say hi to Lilliput for me. Hate that place, haha. That's real Concord. Before even more rot stars popping up. Okay. Well, I guess screw those people. How much glass do we need? We're a grape. Come on. Where's your health, Concord? Take care of the hammer while I'm away. Ryan means well most of the time. Alright. Let's go up. Woohoo! That was a lot of running. I'm absolutely blasted. You might take in this last one, Concord. Tending to the kindergarten as a pacifist your entire life must have been hard. Who's getting hit? What's going on? I bet you're just itching to bring the pain, but I won't stop yet. These rot roots we need to clear out can be a little tricky though. Which is why I got you a shield! That is because I'm very helpful in general. Some of the rot disperse these nasty spores that seek out innocent bystanders like us. You can't just smack these things down, which totally sucks. But any shield in the grove will prevent the spores from touching you. Oh yeah! Hazy shield get! Use an offhand? Oh! Okay! Wait. the shield. What's this? What's this? What's this? What's this? What's this? Nope. Yes. No. This is running. Is this running too? That's nothing. Hup. No. Hup. Hup. We can't hit that? Pourquoi? Why? That's okay. What a plum! Concord, doing the rounds? Look like you're doing well for yourself. I'm running some errands too. I'll check in with you later, okay? Goodbye, Plum. You mysterious father figure. Plum figure. I can't hit that, okay. What's this? Oh no! Oh no 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 no, what is that? Whoa! Whoa! Blue? Can I go off? Yes. Nice! Good job, Concord! Terra, you're Concord, right? Nice to meet ya! Sorry, but Winter Glade is closed off to others right now. If you ever need help, I'm here. Okay. Winter? This is the slowest attack ever. There we go. What happened? All right. Oh! Oh! Can hit these little branches. Okay, not all of them. Oh, I have to follow Rana. Rana! Rana, if you could just meet me up here, that would be great. Ooh, that was a tuppy, eh? Well, you're still here, so I guess that counts for something. Was there a chance I wouldn't make it? All the requests are done. Go, Team Rana! But I'm still beat, so I'm gonna take a hike back to the bend to rest. Just leave me here. I mean, I'm just, you know, I'm busy. I'm busy! You can't expect me to babysit you for the rest of my life? Fine, I give in, but only because I'm extremely kind. I hope you have more, just don't expect me to overwork myself for you. But for real, I'm heading out. I think you can take care of yourself. Rest of the Hamlet thinks you're a big baby, but I got your number, Guardian. Plum is still lingering around here. Might want to check in with them. I'm a new baby. What are you leaving me out here for? What up, Plum? Tell the Glade that I understand, but I need a bit more time to arrange everything here. It's not like Ladidi wants me there anyways. Some tea, some drama. I'm sure the Hamlet needs you, but unless we can find the root of this... Oh! Concord! I didn't see you there. Listen, this is a private matter. I'll meet you by your new home later on today. There's a few more things I think we should talk about. Okay, Plum. Oh man, if only I could use this to teleport. This sure looks like a teleport spot. But okay then. Can I water you? You will never know. I don't know. Going up. Let's go back home. Let's go back home the other way! I can't wait to actually kill you. Money! Money! Nice. Alright, let's make it back home. Nice, safe, and sound. My home? Not my home. What was that? No! What was that? Goodbye, goodbye, goodbye. Home? Miss that. Guardian plums, what? Guardian plums. Am I gonna die? Am I going to die? Hey, how you doing? No, 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 no. Plum, Concord. You probably noticed by now that things are a bit off. I haven't been entirely transparent about your transfer out of the Kindergarten. The truth is that Hamlet won't have the resources to keep you out there in the Kindergarten. Don't worry about the vine, I believe it will do just fine without you. Everything is nourished in Spring Hamlet, and once I'm in the Winter Glade, there will be no one to maintain those trails. Fuji's gone off to the Summer Bar. We're cut off from Autumn Town. The work just keeps piling up. And on top of that... You ditching me? No, it's not like that, Concord. But there is truth to it, I suppose. Winter Glade is asking for my help, and I know I'm needed there. But this won't be like other trips I've taken. And it terrifies me. I've always loved the hamlet, always will. But I can't just ignore the rest of the grove. Every village lives in such quiet pain. All of us depend on strong people like you. That's why I'm declaring you the official guardian of Spring Hamlet. May, I'm a fresh baby grape! Don't get too nervous now, I know it's a lot, but every guardian started where you stand now. The grove is a magical place, it's also unknown, sacred, in many ways, scary, and your connection to it is the same. The grove came to the first guardian cane and picked them, and then cane picked others, like me and Hop. By extension of that original choice, every guardian is chosen by the grove itself. Back then, I didn't understand Kane, but they refused to hear otherwise. Right now, I stand by my choice too. Here, I want you to take this journal and pay attention to the ways you grow. In due time, you'll come to learn what I've always known about you. You have the power to do so much more, you just need time to realize it. I don't have much more to say, but if you like, we can enjoy the sounds of the river. Blah, 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 blah. Be nice to spend a few more moments with you before I leave. I have a burning passion for self-improvement! Wow. After dark. Well. Alright, Plum. This is nice, but you should probably sleep soon. I will. Why is that flower glowing? Oh, that was so sad. Can I have it? How do I know my health is full? I guess that's it. Yeah. Memories. Open memory slot. Your best friend in the Kindergarten. It'll be hard without them. My memories. That's so cute. What? Concord? Oh. You got a lot to learn, but your place in the story fills you with positive energy. Take some time to self-reflect. Do memories give you different stats? Okay. Let me keep Concord on then. What is it? Still exclamation point? What? Use a duke to conquer the speed buff. That's so cute. Wow! What a creative way to use like little recaps. Alright, let us rest. Yeah! Whoa! Heck yeah! All the requests have been completed! And so, a new one joins us on the greater plane of events. Welcome, young sprout. Within you, I sense many things. Juvenile doubt, longing, dreams of a future fraught with possibility and danger. The very same things that mauled the Outer Guardians. In time, you could be the champion I seek. For now, I pray for your success and things to come in safety. Yeah, do it up. Do I have more health? Shine Guardian Concord, as we speak, word of your blessed title has already reached the edges of the hammer. Okay, knock it off, Rana. This isn't a joke. This might be time for Concord. Not that I'm unhappy, but now that you're guardian, all of Plum's old duties are now yours. Wow. So busy. I know it'll take some adjustment, so just pick up whatever you can for now. If you can't complete requests, we already know how to make do. Our hard work already paid off. You probably sensed it. The villagers will even deposit money into your mailbox here whenever you help out. On top of that, the hamlet's maintenance is on a whole other level now. Stuff like that'll help out. Granny Smith with making new stuff for our tools. Each shopkeep relies on a different part of the grove, and you're gonna be out there maintaining it for them. As we build more, the rock continues to threaten us. We'll need you to help us with pushing the rock back. We'll be putting up more requests for fighting, and I hope we can count on you to face the challenge. I know many are skeptical, Concord, but I can already see you'll be a fine guardian. That's just the start of your work. I know there's many others outside the hamlet who need someone like you. Dare I say, with that pick, you are the spitting image of a young Plum. Oh yeah, sure. I mean, the color's there, but if Plum wanted a new guardian to help out, perhaps a brawnier person would literally carry more weight. Don't listen to Rana, you're strong and cool, if I may add. I don't fully know what Plum has in mind, but I know the Grove couldn't have picked a better candidate. Yeah, I'm getting a bit more experience, and I bet you'll be able to kick my butt in 2 weeks. Just remember to drink your dew, okay? Okay. Yeah. Congratulations, Guardian Concord. Don't blow it, okay? I hope I don't. Don't overwork yourself. Wake it now! Some rot roots are growing into the crossroads. Crossroads, could you please cut them down? Alright. Coast Bridge. Another bridge has been deactivated. We need someone to enter through the docks and reactivate the right nodes. Cracked homes. Zooms, so oozes try to break into an apartment. We need sap from overgrown stumps to patch the cracks. Could someone put 2 globs of sap into a forge box? Overgrown stumps? Coast Bridge. Okay, into the docks. Crossroads. How do I remember that? Huh? Money? Sweet. Alright. Well, I guess the first thing we can do is go to Crossroads. Yeah. Wait, stump. Oh, that's what the shinies meant. Overgrown stumps. I'll just keep my eye out for them. I love you, grass. You're so cute. Nah. Don't know how to use dew yet, efficiently. no rock. Oh! Oh no. Any shield fast enough.
Rock!
Here. Oh no. What the heck is that? I accomplished nothing, I just died. Okay. That's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Slow at attacking. I hope that speeds up later. Oh, does it disappear? Wax 7 oozes. The spring, the bridge from spring hammer to the riverway has deactivated. Okay, let's go to the riverway. Seven oozes. Alright. I didn't know that game would be so unforgiving if I died. They're like, you can't have these side quests now. Can't hold more resources? Oh. How do I put it away? Interesting. Village storage. Deposit? Huh? Value contribution. Yeah, take all of that. Fast. a stronger tool. Okay. Down we go. Whee! Nope. Up, up, up. Okay. Alright, it's getting a little bit easier. No, no, no. I'm all stamina. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Wait, what? Oh, that's for the river, okay. 2, 3. Can't go on that bridge. Whee! Maybe I can go down here. Can I drink that? This is good. Not entirely sure how that works, but it's fine. Done and done. Nice. Hello, Granny Smith. Fuji has come back. Coral Argeria sharpens big with the hammer's natural appearance of the resins. I don't know if I need any of that. Clothes for critical repairs. Can I put this in? No? Is that it? Do we go to bed now? What's in here? Yeah. Sweet. Close for the rest of the day. I guess there isn't much left to do for this day. More memories! You seal yourself for the choices you must make. Helping you help me. Fully charged Big Swipe's Greater Wind Slash. Huh? What's a Wind Slash? Fight the rot alone. Drink too recreationally. I'm not sure. Yeah, let's rest. Concord isn't tired yet. They're not? Okay, do I have to go find something to do? During the... Well, I have so much time. Scary acorn. Oh, it's a nut. Oh, wait, it's a bomb. Okay. Ha! Nice pebble. Ha! Two, three. And another one! Great! I guess! Ah! No! You tried your best, Concord, and that's all I can ask of you. Community box? Yeah. can't think of the Bahama. Glassland sap glass shark. Stonewood. Oh. They go somewhere there, I guess. Shriek. No. How you doing, Mirabelle? Okay. Do we need glass? Those are the valuable items. Oh my goodness, there's so many things to do! But I don't know what to do! The Great Jar House looks very interesting. Now do you feel tired, Concord? Maybe? Maybe we see whoop memories. Let's try a wind slash. This rock is sad. Oh. I don't know if it's worth it. Could be worth it to have a little bit of distance. How much HP do you have? Concord! Up, up! Concord, we're smacking a pile of dirt. Alright. You know what? I'm happy for you. Oh snap. It's so late. Let's go back to our three attack. Oh no. Oh, actually? Not bad. Oh no, I forgot that's a bomb. Okay. Let's have some two. What's more useful? Sweet. Continue. Yeah. Do we have the first pick swipes twice when fully charged? Oh, I must have hit a training dummy. Three resources, take a break on a bench in Spring Hamlet Central. Spring Hamlet Central. Money! Okay, I have to go to Spring Hamlet Central and just sit there. Got rot trouble. Got to go past the gate entry path. Okay. Another bridge has been deactivated. We need someone to enter through the docks and reactivate the right nodes. Okay. What is that sound? Oh, it's you! Hey! Hey, I appreciate the attention, but we're trying to work here. Palawan. Oi, silly! That's the grape they say is the new guardian! Really? Well, that ain't what I expected, schmall. But still, helmet demands are probably small. If you a guardian, then you gotta prove it. At night, the oozes get real big, Kai. I want you to split one of them right down the middle. We can do that, then I think we can work together? Pretty dangerous, silly. Don't you think that's kinda too much? Yeah, okay. Oh, favor accepted! Hello, hello! I can tell just by looking, you haven't been a clock. It's the weak arms. Who is taking care of business up there? Is it the... who knows? Right, at night I have to defeat a clock. But for now, is it this bridge? Come on. No! Come on, Concord! Nice! Maybe it's not this bridge. This way? Now first take all these villagers. Coast bridge. Oh, coast bridge, and this one's past the tree path. So, coast bridge, coast bridge, Shulko, tree path, tree path. We are close to tree path. Kinda. Got some raw here? Maybe? Sweet. No! There we go. Oops. This way. Good job, Concord. But you are also not the rot that I'm looking for. I can't see! Leaflets. What's -15% leaflet? How are we so squishy? I know we're a grape, but come on. Oh. Well, that's fine. We tried our best. Let's have a different memory now. Swipes twice when fully charged. Let's try that one. Yeah, let's put all this away. Sweet. This time. Wig it out, some root rots are growing into the crossroads. Crossroads and then bridge to riverway. Oh yes. Crossroads and riverway. How you doing? Okay, I get the clump. Don't you worry. Riverway. Bridge all fixed. The other thing was something at the coast? Huh? elderberry in the day? Sure, why not? Tree paths ring hallelujah across roads. Well, okay, it is at the crossroads. I am at the crossroads, but I have to go to Spring Hamlet during the day. Hello, elderberry. Would you look at that, bona fide guardian? Ron told me you've been slipping into your new duties just fine. Come, let's talk in the library, Concord. Yes, sir. Alright. Come in. This is the first time in the library, right? So, do tell. How's the week been working out for you? Not so great, because I died twice. Being a guardian is an easy job, but I know Plum picked you for a reason. I guess we're still in the process of learning more about you. But for now, we've got work to do on this library. Who knows if this place will even hold? That was a nasty sound! What happened? Below the paper bark, the rot stirs in an unsettling new way. You'll have to get started immediately if we are to act swiftly enough. Marsane is willing to make the concentrate do we need, but they'll need someone to gather ingredients. And on top of that, there's some small issues to take care of. Whatever technology the paper bark relies on, it seems to be drawing power from multiple parts of the hamlet. Power nodes are much like the ones that control bridges here. If you recall, there are a few nodes in Belra. I know it's a lot, so please do things at your own pace. Repairing things can be quite tedious without our architect Fuji. You met, no? Let me know when it's all ready. For now, I'll be outside. I hate being cooped up in here too long. Okay. Yeah, building shaking and everything. Can I read? No reading for me. I don't know how to read. I'm a creep. Sweet. Oh, what's this? This reservoir is too weak and unsubstantial. Ha ha ha! Question mark. The stacks close for general safety issues. Hey, if you're looking for Marcin, they're right here in the tavern. Just thought I'd help a bit. Aw, thanks! Weber? Hey, Concord, heard you need help with the library? Right. Elderberry told me all about it. High purity stuff you're looking for. Listen, I don't have much to do to spare. At least not of that quality. I'll help you out, but I'm gonna need 5 saps. You got it! Yeah, you can have it. Oh no! I'm back with 5 saps. No, hold on. I need a box. Where's the community box for this place? I guess I can go here and deal with some of the rot. I also collect 5 saps. Take 2, 3, 4, 5. Nice. Okay, that hurt. Oh my goodness. Not today. That's right. Sweet. Good. Walk. Whoa, no, no, no. Shoot. What was that? Not good. Bubbles? We need to aim better. Oh no! Don't touch that. Oh no! Be careful, Concord! Oh my goodness. Concord. Be very, very careful. Nice. Okay. Got that taken care of. Who's this? Close for the rest of the lifetime that we're here. Take this, and all this, and this, and that. That's great. Can I finish all the quests now? Nice. Very nice. Howdy. Got the 5 saps right here. I'll be the judge of that. Oh, I really got them. Well, I'll be. Not to be rude, but I didn't think you'd be able to do it. Who knew a gardener would be able to brave it out there alone? I've been a bit rude, but I don't mind you avoiding my tavern. You may be a pleasure to most of these folks, but when you're out near the rock, you'll need to make sure you never hurt too much. I think you'll find it's not just pretending wounds. Dew is connected to the Mana of our island. Each drop is capable of tiny miracles. Every village creates unique dews for use in daily life. The island's vitality is a part of us and how we create lives for ourselves and the grow. The dew I produce here is sold at cost. The more available it is, the more villages prosper. I only hope you come to appreciate the same way I do. That's pretty cool. Sometimes more sin and my harm to do. Let's see. Is it gonna be reopened now that I gave you the saps? But the why? Activate. Oh, maybe I have to wait a day? Remote power notes. Where? Okay, let me get the remote power notes. It's sunset! Hurry! Although I do have to kill a glomp. Not hit me. Sweet. Aw, oh, man, I still got poisoned. Library power node successfully activated. Sweet. You got it, Concord. I broke Concord. No! Concord, put the sword down. It's okay. Oh no, don't crash. Don't crash. You got this. You know what? You know what, Shreddy? We're gonna just activate this real quick. Can't do that. Okay. It's fine. We'll leave the map. Come back. It'll be fine. Okay. See? Reset yourself. It worked. Oh, okay. Yeah, that's right. More notes. Yeah, we're good. We're set now. Back to the library. Put in our pockets. Love doing that. Huh? Hello, Machino. Hey, I'm pretty busy doing short guard duty. Do you need any guardian? Use your help. Help a new guardian, I suppose that'd be next best thing. My skill is really squandered here on the shore, where a few rot there across the salty sands. Elderberry has me here. While I work on fixing my protective gear, can't be helped with all the muck those oozes make. But if you could get me, say, 2 glass lenses, I could fix my goggles and help you with the inland rot. Sometimes the beach glass jar is the end of your... Yeah, you can have it! Ooh, party! Ah, favor accepted. Nice! Oh no, take it, Marshino! Ah, that's okay, I didn't even expect you to. What do you mean? I have it! Are these not glass lenses? Oh, glass shards. How do I get glass lenses? What do we do, Concord? Huh? Also, what are these places? I need way more dew, too. I would so very much like to have a friend. Uh-oh. What is this? Yellow! Mama! Okay, let's run back. It's not safe here. Is that a glass lens? Glass lens! Where did I get glass lens? Did I get it from the jars? You must be a big boy. I don't have any dew, so I should be extra careful. Oh no. Alright, do your thing. Nice. Oh, okay. Be careful! Ha! Nice! These are glass shards. Alright. Well, at least we killed a big muck. No more glass shards. Look at you! I don't know what that does! Let's just head back. Oh my goodness, you're like a zombie. Do not chase after me! Elderberry! Ha ha ha! I can hear the quiet hum of the library. By golly, you've done it, Concord. I'll be sure to tell Hawkeye they're gonna want to sort everything for tomorrow's grand reopening. The Hamlet scribes can be a bit overzealous, to put it lightly. Get some rest, you've earned it. Yeah! Close update on my map? Wait until tomorrow, wait until tomorrow. Okay. And then, everything will be alright. We should recruit our friend Maraschino. Woohoo! Anything? Yeah. 15 per item. Okay. That is fine. What memory? Oh, a higher tier. Let's do that. Maybe we'll get glass lenses. Sleepy time. I'm not sure what that's for. Up, up. Ah, nothing today. To keep the hamlet safe. Whack 7 of them. Another bridge has been deactivated. Enter the docks and reactivate the right ones. Forge. Granny Smith has resharpened and guards, tools, and dazzling her glass shards from the beach. Yes! That's great! Wait. I killed the guy. Oh, wait! Don't have to tell me when bust up some glom. Can't say it's suits yet, but you done did the deed, didn't ya? We put requests up for ya, and don't expect them to be easy kind. We'll pay good money, though, just be clear. We only do this because you're a guardian, and guardians are an autumn town tradition after all. Not every guardian is so willing. Even Plum would rather spend time on Hamlet than us. Speaking of time, here's a little autumn town ingenuity for you. With a new request, you'll want to keep track of the day. Don't want to get caught by a clump at after dark. Pocket watch, get! Okay. Hi, Runa! Come to suck off with me, Guardian? Where are all the frogs? Most of them are in Lilliput. But that's all the way in Summer Bar. We're sort of a curious sort, so we like spreading out over the grove. Of course, they're not all as lovable as me, but you can find frogs in most towns. If you haven't looked around, there's another frog hiding in the Riverway, I heard. Oh! Riverway. Rot may be a river these days, but I never showed interest in something as green as that. Okay. Where's Riverway? There's Riverway. Not today, huh? Where is the second frog? I guess we have to eliminate 7 of you? There we go. Rock up there? Nope. Goodbye, Rot! No! Oh my goodness! This is so dangerous! No! One survive! Okay. Can't get there. today we'll have to activate this bridge. Class. Docks and glass. And then I'll meet Hawkray at the library. Solid. Oh, I have to give 2 glass lenses to them. Oh, I don't even have the double hit ability right now. Right away. Take these 2 out. Put the dock real quick. There's gotta be a better way! Can I just run down? Maybe not. Alright. It's a dead end? No! Wrong way. Well, how do I get to the docks? Okay, that way. Come with me. Not exactly what I had in mind. I don't know how I got that first glass lens. This entire time, you're afraid. It's not really accurate, but I guess it's better than that. Ouch! No class? The lilies have grown too weak to walk upon. Oh no. No more rocks. I mean, class? I need class. Oh, wait. One of these lily pads lead me to a nice glass patch. Yes. I need more glass. It wants me to find higher tier items. Money. Sweet. No, nothing there. I guess we can try this in more class the next day. So hard. Sweet. Okay, we go to the library. Wow. Ah, Concord. About time you fixed this place. If Fuji were here, we would have gotten this place fixed much earlier. Never mind that though. For now, we have other issues that only a guardian can solve. So we'll make two. Before the town was in disarray, most villagers came here in search of guidance. However, we've encountered some issues that have severed our connection to the paper bark tree. Of course, if Plum didn't run off, we would have this place running already, but instead, we... Please excuse Hakurei, it's been a trying week. This place is important to us. We work hard to make sure it works. If you could help us generate some books, it'd help a lot of our villagers. Most of them will just be fun little facts for you, but many here rely on Paper Bark's knowledge. It would also be nice if you could clear the rod and spring Hamlet out more. There's no point in getting our books back if those darn oozes just eat them again. They're just hungry for knowledge! We'll make sure to notify you of rot on the request board. Everyone in the village starts off with your labor. Concord, try your best to get familiar with operations here. Scarlet can show you how to use the catalog system here. Sweet! Huh? The fancy graduation hat made for the Hamlet's smartest book readers, cosmetic only. Oh. Paper bark collection. Hi Concord, if you're looking to develop the library's archive, you're going to want to start here. Our paper bark trees are a living record of our knowledge. Unfortunately, we've lost all of our books because of the library's damage, but... It's quite easy to reproduce the text. Woohoo! Well, the paper bark is a lot. Oh, sorry, I got a bit carried away. What I actually need to know is that you can put different resources you find to the paper bark chute. These will generate corresponding groups of topics that come to us as catalogs, so you can follow out the catalogs. The paper bark will fill out the bookcases by genre. Kind of exciting, right? I guess so. That's kind of strange. Oh. Oh, are you like collecting things? This one? I need that one. Oh shoot, I need so much of this. Oh, that's cool. What a big game. And I need more room. Okay, that's fine. We will come back. What up? I just saw this bench. Huh? Okay. Hawkers say you filled a lot of catalogs. Even some of the building manuals we needed for repairs. Unfortunately, our architect, Fuji, is far from the handler right now. And without them, the knowledge we've accrued is of no use. Now when the handler has undergone so much damage, reaching them won't be easy. When you're ready, I know exactly what we need. I'll meet you in the library. Oh. Oh, again? Close for the night. Ah. Alright, next day! I should see if I can sell my extra glass shards. I thought I did take a break on a bench in Springham Central. Quest. Oh, those must be from other villages. Nice. Yeah. Okay. We good? Yeah. Okay. We have rot at the tree path. The wells in the bend have broken down due to frequent usage by Silly's group. They want some repairs and some sap. Okay, those need sap. How much sap? The bend. Old package full of 2 keeping materials washed up on shore in Bloom Bay. Someone needs to grab it before the rot eats it at night. Silly's group in the bend should be able to make use of it. 2 keeping at the Bloom Bank. So I should go to the Bloom Bank first. Where's the Bloom Bank? It's down there. Let's go! Any glass? Nice! But if you could drop a glass lens, that would be even better. Oh wait, shouldn't hit that one. Where did I end up being? Glass lens. You want one of them? You want to just hold one? No! We're just gonna fill up our glass! What's this? What's this? What am I supposed to do with that? Whole package for zookeeping. Silly's group in the bend. Okay, where's the bend? Oh, the bend is all the way up here. Okay. Lift. Nope. Can I run? Yes. Luckily, I can run. Mm-hmm. Let's go, Concord! Wah! I can't wait to have more stamina! It's silly, the autumn people. This one goes here. No, here. There we go. Chanterelle, hold the guardian over here like I know for a bit. Just chill with your best buddy, the man, Chanterelle. Okay, that's great. I just really want that new thing. What is it? Supposed to destroy that crop. Hello, sup? Sup? You turn this out of this bench too? No. Why do you pass the time so fast? Another day in paradise, eh? Ha ha ha. Okay. This is cool and all, but you really need to deposit some stuff. Take some of that away, take some of that out. We can take one out for the library? Quest to do. I know Mayor or Elderberry. Let me just deposit this. Oh, well. Here's sap. No, wait. I have to deposit the sap. I need that. Okay. What is it? When I'm Scarlet, if you want to contribute to the library, you can always feed resources to paperback. Uh-huh. Okay, let me see if someone will buy glass from me. Water and dry garden plot, the hamlet's wells would dispense tap to. As whatever we pulls from our rivers with a bit of filtration, of course. We're really looking for something a bit more. Season them with a bunch of other stuff. Whoa! Yeah! Nope! Let me sell it! Can I sell you the thing? What is this? Level 3? What level am I? Slow to swing. Cover large area. I have a natural curse on my sharpens the pick? Yes? I want that, right? But can I sell you things? Please let me sell you all the weird shards I have. I can't afford this item. I can't sell anything. Huh? Well, I have to deposit the sap up here? It's okay. Let's do it. Huh? Oh, he fixed it. Amazing. The last one is a group of organized rot. Tree path. Tree path is... Aha. See, I can make it over there with some sap on time. I might just have to drop some glass shards. Alright. It's really sad. We can't have all this in our inventory. 1, 2, 3. Ish. Don't close store! I have to see if I can upgrade this little pickaxe. Or pick. Or toothpick. Nice. Base attack, attack speed increased. And a hammer? Do I need the hammer? Yeah, let's do it. Nope. Equip to hopper. Hopper. Here we go. Yes. Okay. Yeah, sure. We have a hammer now. That's really cute. Okay. Back this way. Alright, you guys are dead! Oh. Okay. No, no, no! Hold on! Okay. And you. I think we completed that quest. No more resources. That's so sad. So we did all the quests for today. Library's closed. I'll try one more time to sell the glass shards tomorrow. Okay, those will go in the library tomorrow. No, wait, this is wrong. I did want to check the beach for more glass lenses. Talk to Elderberry. I know! Just some lenses. Let's go, Concord! Make your way downtown. Bad bottles, scary monsters. Okay, so we're here. And then, yes, bottles. Yes! Glass lenses! Okay, no more lenses there. Anything here? No. Papa, papa, papa. No. Alright, the Maraschino, you're going to be part of my crew, I hope. You're not here right now, but I will find you some other time. Okay, more class shards. Sweet, next day's gonna be so exciting. I wonder if the monsters really come after me at night. Okay, almost home. We need to go to sleep so we can grow big and strong. Let's go, Concord. Whoa, 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 whoa. Money, money, money. Okay, are those eyeballs? Are those eyeballs? Oh, I do need both of those. So, this will be fine. Yeah, this will be fine. Have your daily sleep. Okay. Daily do and sleep. Okay. I don't know what those symbols mean yet. Nice. Money. Champion. New rods. Crossroads. Oozes, Riverway, Peg's back with a hammer. Huh? And then someone tried to break into an apartment. Whoa. Two clods of sap in the forage box. Yes. Let me just drop some glass on my floor. I have exactly 2 sap. Glass. I should seriously figure out how to get rid of all the bad stuff. All the glass in my inventory. I have to see if I can sell it somewhere. Right. Apartment? That's the saps, and then this one, that river wet. Where's river wet? That's river wet. Okay. Lady, can I sell to you? What can I sell to? Nobody? Concord, I really appreciate you taking time out to gather these. Tell you what, when I'm done with my work here each day, I'll head over to the bend come night and clear the run out there. I'm sure after a hard day of work, you like to safe place to relax. I can squash any ooze that comes near your house. After all, I'll need a lot of practice, so I'm gonna be a guardian too. I'm gonna start getting ready. That's it? Okay, Riverway. Thanks. I guess. Am I really not able to sell anything? Shop over there because it actually has money sign on it. Money? What's up? Good to see you in town again. What can I help you with? Can I sell some stuff before Sprout? Oh my goodness. Yes. Shards. So I'll sell those for today. Mm. so much more sap, though. Sell. Goodbye. Alright, that'll be like my daily glass shard selling routine. I'll try to find some more glass lenses. And then sell all the shards. Okay. Alright, Riverway. You are a busy grape. Hammer. No. Oops. Achya! Achya! Yeah! I'm hitting it with a hammer! Huh, I really thought the hammer would be for you. Hup! Nice. Hup! Very satisfying. What an interesting adventure we're having though. To talk to the mayor because they've been waiting to talk to me for a couple days now. Yeah. Oh, wait, actually, can I get water? The reservoir is dank. Ooh. Don't be too late. Whee! Alright, I believe we did all the quests for today. So, you can talk to the mayor now, and everything should be just fine. Even now, I can see the flower of knowledge bug within our library. But the rot that feels cut off... But the rot that first cut us off from our literature threatens to do the same again. Spring Hamlet's paper bark is the heart of every library in the Grove. It scares me to think of how the other villages are doing without their books. We can repair the paperback bark from critical damage again, but we need Fuji. They left us with a summer barn in the hopes of retrieving an architecture book. They haven't been back yet. They can take care of themselves, but we need them. The end of the summer barn will lead across the lily pad, but it's withered. Plum originally called the spores needed to grow lilies within the library's depths. We call it the stacks, a large collection of unreadable books, worn from time and use. You'll need to venture below to obtain the spores we need. Be careful, the same rot that's in the library will block your way. You'll probably want to use a shield that Rana gave you. You'll need a protection down there. That's bad, because I don't really use that shield! Whatever causes the rot down there will not be easy to get past. Stuff away. Okay, I can't put stuff away. Up, 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 up. It's late. I can't go in it anymore. Oh, I'll make sure you're just keeping an eye. Thanks so much. Resting is good. Maybe we could do like one more day? Two requests. Sweet. Spring hammer. Whack 7 of them. Smith. It's 4 glass shards. Of course. Of course you can have the glass shards, Granny. 1, 2, 3, 4. Up, up. Of these? Uh-oh. Don't be weird, Acorn. Oh, no. What's happening? Uh-oh. But I do want to see what's underneath the dungeon. Nice. 7 of them? Okay. Almost. Not a problem. Seven? We need a couple more? look at 7 here? Yes! Finish all the quests on the board. Let's head underneath the library. Hello, Mayor. Welcome back. Whoa, I don't have any lily spores. Of course not. Descend to the 5th level of the library stacks. Okay. Ah, oh, this is fun. Poison problem. Some of the snacks, tiles, and floor are covered with poisonous rot fumes. Don't linger in them or they'll hurt. Like here? Yep. The thing I have to collect because I've been whacking it. It sure looks special though. Fourth level. Oh, nice. No! Bookworm! What's going on? Stop it! Stop it! Stop it! Stop it! Stop it! Stop it! Oh, no, 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 no. Stop, 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 stop. Okay, 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 okay. What are you gonna do? Don't be weird, don't be weird, don't be weird, you made me weird! Come on, come on. Okay. That's fine. Okay. Nope. Heal up. Shoot. One more time. Okay, I get it. No. No more. Okay. Okay. Come on. No! How many more? Well, I can see your HP, but hold on a second. What is it? There's a lot. Come on. Oh my goodness. We're gonna die. It's gonna suck. No way, we did it! Okay! Oh my god. We have no more potion. Oh. Okay. Not gonna mess around with that. The center of the lily sits a small clump of fully matured spores. These will be ample for lily propagation. Lily spores. Not much left. What is that? Nom nom nom. Concord grows plus one mind stamina. Okay. Through there. Do I just go back? Okay. What was this? Leaving dungeon. Aha! Hello, Mr. Elderberry. Welcome back, Concord. Have you found the lily spores? I have. Let me see. Fresh odor. Faintly moist. These are perfect. You must have gotten them really deep. I hope it wasn't too dangerous. In any case, our way to the summer bar is secure. I'll have one of the scribes use the spores. Meet me in the shell cove tomorrow. Nice. Wait until tomorrow. Nothing new. Hello, Scarlet. I always miss that text in the middle. Hold on. Why do you have a notification on your head, though? Nothing. Okay. Let me just put this away. Wow, look at all this stuff. Actually, depending on how much sap we have, maybe we should go get it upgraded? 2, 3, 4, 5. Hold up. Let's see if we can upgrade our weapon. Sweet. It's nighttime. That's cool. No one's awake. I'll just have those with me, just in case. As a reminder. Yeah. messed up. You're growing. The sprouts not as tiny as they were before. That star that is your spirit gleams brighter with each passing moment for me. There may soon be a time when we need you, Guardian. For now, your friends, they need you. Maybe you can help them shine just as bright as you. I'll see you again soon! Alright! Well, I think we made a lot of progress. For our first episode of Guardian Story. Okay, I'll take a break here. Thank you so much for watching. I had a wonderful time starting this game. The squishing grass is so very cute. I'll be back with more Guardian Story next time. I hope you have a wonderful day. Goodbye.